Gruden sequence, a Kolsch, a Berliner Weiss, and a Goza. We worked with,
We chose a German yeast called Kolsch, which does a very good job of stitching these flavors together without being too representative.
Dusseldorf is the beer.
In Cologne, they drink Kolsch, and in Dusseldorf, they drink Altbier, which means old beer. So we're going to go learn a bit more by taking a tour.
Germans drink during the summer. Kolsch, Berliner Weiss, Hefeweizens.
And then he discovered the Shandy.
Sour, and then just to pound afterwards, Forbidden Planet, which is a good Kolsch that we made.
If you want to try a very dry...